Hey, everyone out there on the internet and here at Stowe's Cider, thank you. Thank you, guys. I want to thank Stowe's Cider. I've been a longtime friend with these guys. They've made an Orlando's cider for us and a Twiddle cider called Plump, which was a very tasty plump cider. And I really love their company, and I love the people that work here. So welcome to the live stream, Norb. I wrote a little jingle for Stowe Cider. If you like it better than all the rest, 'cause Stowe Cider is the best. I worked on that for a long time, and years. It's been a long, many years of writing that, so I hope they pay me for it, because it's going to become famous. If you like it better than all the rest, Stowe Cider is the best. Done. Okay, into Norb solo. Thank you. Hey, that's one of my songs. I wrote that. No. That's Kermit the Frog. Actually, I think it's John Denver. Kermit the Frog on the Muppet Movie with the banjo. Hey, this is my dad, and he's coming up to play a little saxophone, and it's really good to have him here. He's a hard worker. He's always at UVM. He's a professor there, so he's very busy. He doesn't have time for me usually. But now he's here, and I'm happy he's here. He's on his alto sax. Do you want to say something?
My gosh, how proud I am of my son. And I don't like to hang out with him for obvious reasons, but very proud.
Okay. Wow, that hurt. That's live to a bunch of people, too. So that just ruined the mood. I don't want to be here anymore. Oh. Okay, that made everything better. All right, we're going to play some jazz for you. I'm going to hit that. Thank you. There it is. Sorry. Hey, that was Dad. Steve Dempsey. Cheer. Yeah. Yeah, it's my wife. That was good. Very good, Dad. Dad's chops are on fire. He's the one that taught me about music and everything I know up until I learned about Bela Fleck. Bela Fleck is so good. I wish I could be like him, too. Anyway, thank you guys for joining the stream. We're here in Stowe at Stowe Cider. Get your Stowe Cider today. Now they have new seltzers. The seltzers are better than anything. And tips up. That's what's up. All right. If you want it better than all the rest, Stowe Cider is the best. Thank you. I spilled my Stostider on my Nord, so it's ruined. So I can't play anymore, but it's been really fun. I want to thank you all for coming out and watching. But Stostider ironically ruined the whole time. So what I have to say to that is, if you want it better than all the rest, the Stostider is the best. Stostider. Thank you guys for joining in on the webcast. Hey, I'm coming up with a new TV show real soon, so be ready for that. Probably in a week or two. Be paying attention. It's going to be good. Hopefully Stostider sponsors it. Where's Mark? Oh, he's not here. All right, Stostider, really thankful. Thank you guys for having me. Love you all. Thank you for doing the sound. I'm going to bring my dad up for another song that he wrote. Originally, he called this song La Corona, which means the crown. But now that coronavirus is going on, we're naming it Breadcrumbs of the Prairie. Breadcrumbs on the Prairie. So we're changing the name from La Corona to Breadcrumbs on the Prairie. You good? Thank you. Yeah, Dad. A la Corona. No, breadcrumbs on the prairie. Sorry. Yeah, La Corona is a stupid name anyway. Breadcrumbs on the ferry is way better. La Corona. You're not even French, like, or Spanish. You're fake. You're phony. Breadcrumbs on the prairie makes way more sense for that song. So, you download it now on iTunes or stowcider.com. Stowcider, where happiness finds you. You like it better than all the rest, cause Stowcider is the best. Okay. Where we at time wise? We got 30 minutes? Sweet. I'm gonna play a song for my wife. She's sitting here. I love her so much. It's called For Evers. Her last name was Evers before she switched to Dempsey. So it's For Evers. I ripped off Beethoven because For Elise is like, you know, it's for his girlfriend Elise. But For Evers sounds cooler. Beethoven's not as cool.
Thank you.
That was for Ed. Okay. Let's see. What else do I want to plug? I want to plug Twiddle. Twiddle is doing an awesome album, and they would be mad for me to tell you, but I don't care. I'm telling you, we're working on an album, and it's going to be sweet. So get ready for that. We have not just been sitting on our butts all day, being scared of this virus. We've been very safe, wearing masks, going to a recording studio, and trying to come up with new music for everyone. So stay tuned for that. What else? Oh, my wife has a podcast coming out. Tour Wife, Tour Life. Hold on. Tour Wife, Tour Life is the best. Tour Wife, Tour Life is the rest. So get ready for that. That's great, too. And I miss everyone. You know, I miss playing in front of a bunch of people, but luckily I have my family here. My wife's on the phone not paying attention, but, you know, I'm depressed about that. Oh, what does he want to say? Oh, Wiener distracted me. Hey, Dave Wiener, I love you. Thanks for distracting me. I love you, buddy. All right, what to play next? That was Grateful Dead, not Twiddle. Shout out to Alex's mom. And we love her down in Florida. Hope she's doing well in the warm weather. It's about 19 degrees out right now. Very Vermont. I'm looking outside at the birch trees. But I'm loving it. It's great. I love the winter. I love skiing, snowmobiling, which is stuck on my friend's property right now. So I have to take care of that after this. Let's do a twiddle song. Dinner fork? 49? Oh, this is for Lon. Love Like Lon. Dinner Fork, one of my songs from Twiddle.
Thank you.
Love Like Lawn. That was for Lawn. Love you, Lawn. Miss Lawn. And we love you so much. Next song. It'll be the last song, I guess. Oh, maybe two songs, depending on how long my song is, which could be 2 minutes. No? Don't do it? Is it too much? If you want better than all the rest, Stowe Cider is the best. So now I have one more song. I used up that song too many times. Let's see. Good close up on this. Thank you. Mr. Miner. Thank you, Mr. Miner. Thank you, Mr. Who. Thank you. Thanks for listening. Much love. Much love to Stowe Cider. Much love to Fish and the Grateful Dead and my wife and my family and everyone here. And all you fans that have watched, much love And we hope to see you soon. So stay tuned to some cool things that we're up to, Twiddle and me, and hope to see you soon.